In a little more than a month, people will fill the brand new ImPEV to see the Sod Poodles play. The man leading the Soddies onto the field is manager Philip Wellman. And if you know him, it's probably for a viral video from more than a decade ago. But as Zach Martin explains, Amarillo's newest coach is a lot more than a 3.5-minute YouTube clip.
It's been 11 years since Philip Wellman went viral with this video showing him disagree with an umpire's call during a minor league baseball game in Chattanooga, Tennessee.
I love Philip's enthusiasm. I love his passion for the game. He's such a competitor.
This is Tony Enzer. You've probably seen him as part of the team spearheading this project to bring baseball back to Amarillo.
I've been doing this for 30 years, and this is the first time I've had an opportunity to come and open up a new ballpark and a new team in a place that hasn't had professional affiliated baseball for 37 years.
He's also one of the biggest promoters of the Sod Poodles' new manager.
He's obviously very skilled at what he does. He's got over 1,000 wins as a minor league manager.
He sat down with me and had a good laugh about Wellman's video.
I love what he's doing here. He's got a lot of skill and a lot of athleticism, and his toss towards the umpire as he's landing this rosin grenade is absolutely priceless.
But he also wants to make sure that Amarillo baseball fans know that Wellman is one of the best in the business.
A manager at the AA level, AAA level, minor league level, his success is really gauged on wins and losses, but also getting these guys to the big leagues, because that's the ultimate goal, is have these guys get up to San Diego and show what they're made of.
As for Wellman, he just hopes fans in Amarillo will soon know him for more than that video.
I guess I don't know if it's fortunate or unfortunate that a lot of people know me from an 11-year-old video, but you know, those, like, again, times have changed, games change. That's not really looked upon like it used to be 10, 15 years ago.
Philip believes the sky is the limit for this year's team, even if some of the better prospects get promoted throughout the season.
As long as I've been in it, I figured out one thing. You got to have good pitching, you got to play good defense, and you can't give outs up on the bases. You know, there'll be nights where you get 15 hits, there'll be nights the next night you'll get 3. But you can still win a ball game if you do the rest of it right.
In Amarillo, I'm Zach Martin.
Why was he so mad?
He got thrown out.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, he got tossed out.
Oh, something was not good. All right, the Sod Poodles open up the season in Corpus Christi before eventually having their home opener against the Midland Rockhounds. That's happening on April 8th. To see more exclusive videos, that sit down with the Sod Poodles general manager, Tony Enzer, plus more from Wellman, go to myhighplains.com.